Hey guys, how's it going? I'm going to be doing a playthrough. This is actually the first ever YouTube playthrough that I've done. I've watched a lot of people, critics and fans, play through the game, and I figure it's time I get a taste of my own medicine here. So I've actually only seen the first couple rooms of this, and I haven't seen version 1.1 of Misbegotten Mendelevium Mine. So you're going to get to see me experience this for the first time and struggle through the puzzles. So let's see how I do here. Fallen. And I like how it keeps this music playing. Okay, I think I remember this one. Let's see. Seems to be mostly an agility puzzle. This one is timing. Cool. Okay. So this is as far as I've seen. It's all going to be new to me from here on out. So, yeah, wish me luck. Jungle Gym, 1 of 5. All right, so I've got an oscillating puzzle. I haven't seen this done before, using the Reaper as an oscillator. Ooh. See, I want to get the mouse in there. I don't know if they're going to let me. And yeah, that was embarrassing. All right, so it's looking like to get up there myself. I need a better plan than that. Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna try and do this the normal way. Alright. My timing is pretty terrible. I like how the background of this one is like a tree. This is really creative use of the tile set. I don't know what that got me. Alright, I need a plan of attack, because this shooting from the hip is not working for me. I wonder if there's a way to get above. Okay, so I can get up here. Wow, that's really interesting that the Reaper is stalled. That must be a side effect of him trying to move off the ice. I'm totally unaware of that behavior, but that's really cool because he's now permanently facing that direction. Alright, so I opened the gate there. Now I just need to not screw this part up. It should be good. And of course that happens. Wow, I should have warmed up before playing this. Yeah, I keep trying to jump behind him, but it's not gonna work. Okay, why did I do that? Alright. Nice and steady here. Yes! Done. Room 2 of 5. Alright, let's find out what happens here. This is like a dodging puzzle here. I have never seen anything like this. Okay, yeah, doing a mouse shielding doesn't seem to be working fast enough. I suppose I could do it that way. Try and do it the legit way, though. Being too reckless here. And I need to look at where to watch where the fire's coming from. Ah, see, I got it, but at great cost. That timing seemed to work okay. That dash. That was a bad move. Did not need to dash. Stun cost me that one. I don't even know what the next segment's gonna have me do, but probably not gonna be pretty. Alright. So far, we've just got some Reapers here. Too bad. Except that was pretty dicey. Alright. Room 3 of 5. It's pretty cool, because this is also like the treetops. Never envisioned using this tile set to do trees. But it makes sense, because goats like trees. Ah, the magic hat. So I'm gonna try and just grab the hat and go up here. Alright, just for safekeeping, I'm gonna keep the hat up there. Yeah, that did not save me. I think I just missed my opportunity there. Let's try that again. There we go. Proud of myself for doing that one in not too much time. Okay, so this seems to be a variety of dodging. Maybe I just got lucky for that one. That seemed generally easier. That was like a nice break. Oh no! The magic hat! I bet I needed that magic hat too, so... Find the magic hat in the pit! Pay attention, Ian. We need that hat. This I've never seen before, and this is awesome. I bet there's a really basic way to do this. I'm just failing at it. There we go. Okay. So, hat's taken care of. We've got this mechanism. They're slowly pushing the keys down there. And I wonder if they're being pushed into oblivion, like if there's a way to get them. So I can get that key. And yeah, that was probably not that great. I think I need to act a little faster here. Possible. See, that would take great speed. I don't think I can toss this over there fast enough. I think I do have to leave it here. Man, what to do? Get some of the keys this way. That one down there, I wonder if that one's gonna... Yeah. Oh, I almost had it. I bet I could do that. Trying to do something impossible and wasting time with that, but... Yeah, that timing doesn't seem to be good there. I don't know if I can get the mouse any closer. Yeah, that was... That was me being pretty careless. Not sure if this is gonna work. I may have lost my opportunity to get that key. Yeah, it looks like it. You have to be really fast. Trying to kill that Reaper, but that was my undoing. No. Killed the Reaper, but mutually destroyed each other. that time I got him. And it's too late. Need to do that before the block comes in. Timing is insane. That was pro right there. I'm totally doing something wrong here. I think we have a chance. I think I can get some of these. Might just work out. Oh man, that was brutal. It's a fitting final stage for that area. And now let's check out Techno Babel.